I used to hate onion a lot. Dislike the plunginess, I dislike the rawness of the onions, I dislike the texture, every part of onion. I hate it. Technically, don't eat any onion raw or cooked. I don't eat any onions. So I'll take out any onions in the food if I see some. I am like this when I was a kid. When I finished NS, so I joined my first professional kitchen. So of course, in the restaurant, they import a lot of vegetables. So only when I discovered that, especially the seventh onion, I was so amazed and impressed during the time that this onion is actually so tasty. Delicate, sweet, not spicy, not pungent at all. And then of course, also discover the world of vegetables, all other vegetables. Actually, fall in love. So of course, for the seventh onion itself, I already know many, many years back when I was a cook, that one day if I be a head chef, chef of my own, I want to already make a dish out of onions. Why is it not called restaurant onion? Because I think it sounds too obvious. Restaurant Euphoria, because we want to actually find happiness, create memories for all the guests. This time around, I want a smaller, intimate restaurant which I can interact more with my guests, and then I can focus on all casual botanical cuisine. We call it 2.0. My personality is kind of like an onion. Versatile, humble, also an appealing or onion, then gaining knowledge. So I think my superpower will be changing people who dislike vegetable to love vegetable. I think vegetable is very, very versatile. It is as versatile as seafood, as versatile as meat. So I just realized that actually it's not that vegetable is not tasty. It's just that maybe you didn't get the right vegetable. First, the produce itself, and secondly, the right cooking method.